So, are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
Like it's time to show off my skills. Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
Was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells, dumping empty boxes out into space.
Machine-type Nativa.
It seems like there are are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky.
There's no path here. Should we take a look?
No. I think I know. Let's go against the direction of the flow.
There's a dam in the way.
It's all right. Let's scan it first.
Arrived. Let's close the floodgate.
Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me. working well.
It's a good place to hide. The door's locked. We need the security code.
Let's scan it to see if there's a Legion. I bet the Nativa from earlier is responsible for this.
Now, I don't feel like praying.
I found a way out. Let's go back the way we came. This way! This isn't a problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly. Slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. high-performance body. Jealous? Mother Sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still...
You want to know why she hid the truth from us? Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't... I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Hacking successful. Press the switch. Closed. That's the only route connected to the Space Center.
Can you find a way to open it?
The Hypertube's power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the Hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
We need to connect the power. place is crawling with Nativas. Be careful. Hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now. Windy! There's no end in sight. Will we be okay?
It was sealed off. so it'll probably be safer than other routes.
What's up? Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
Lily, you're behind me, right?
Can we please slow down? Ugh! What is that? Watch out! I think we should take a break for a bit.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
The emotions, they weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that.